Welcome to the React Barcode Generator tutorial. Using the Syncfusion React Barcode Generator, you can produce machine-readable optical labels that store details about an item, such as location data, URLs, addresses, and more. In this video, I will show you how to add the Syncfusion React Barcode Generator component to a React app, configure a few barcode types, including QR codes and DataMatrices, and customize their dimensions, colors, and fonts. I will also show you how to export the generated barcode as an image. Before proceeding, make sure you have installed the latest versions of Node.js and React. I'll be using Visual Studio Code as my editor and showing the output in the Chrome browser. First, I open Visual Studio Code and create a new application using the npx create react app command. I name it my React app. Since I want to create the app with TypeScript, I add the template TypeScript. Next, I navigate to the newly created React app. To use the barcode generator component, I type the npm install at syncfusion/ej2react-barcode-generator --save command to install the package. Before using a Syncfusion component, registering a trial license key is mandatory. I open the index.tsx file and import the register license method from the Syncfusion EJ2 base package. Using this method, I register the trial license key. For instructions on generating a trial key, refer to the link in this video's description. Next, I open the app.tsx file and remove the default code snippets. I import the barcode generator component from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Barcode Generator package and add the barcode generator component tag. To visualize the barcode, I set the value property to Syncfusion. I then set the custom height to 150 pixels and the width to 200 pixels. To align the component, I add the margin CSS style to the app CSS file. I save the changes and run the application using the npm start command. See, the barcode is rendered with the value provided. Next, I will show you how to use different built-in barcode types. The supported types include code 39, code 39 extended, code 11, code 32, etc. The default type of the component is code 128. Now I will change the type by setting the type property to code 39. This type supports numbers 0 through 9, uppercase letters, and spaces. Here, the barcode is not rendered because I provided a value with lowercase characters. To display the code 39 type barcode, I set the value with a combination of uppercase and numeric values. Now, barcode 39 is rendered. Next, I will show you how to customize the barcode color and text. To change the color to blue, I set the for color property to blue. See, the barcode and value are blue. To display a customized text, I set the display text property to code 39 barcode. Check out the barcode, it displays the custom text. Next, I will show you how to generate a QR code and data matrix. First, I import the QR code generator component from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Barcode Generator package and add the QR code generator component tag. All the properties in the barcode are applicable to the QR code except the type property. Copy and paste the height, width, value, for color, and display text properties. Here is the rendered QR code with the customized text. Similarly, to create a data matrix, import the data matrix generator component from the package and add the data matrix generator component tag. Then set the height, width, value, and for color properties. See, the data matrix is rendered. Finally, I will show you how to export the barcode as an image on a button click. For that, I use the Syncfusion React button component. I install the Syncfusion React button package using the command npm install at syncfusion/ej-do-react-buttons --save. Next, I import the button component. Then add the material theme for button component to the app.css file. I navigate to the app.tsx file and add the button component tag. I set the button content to export. I add the onClick event and assign the callback function exportImage to it. Next, define the callback function exportImage. To access the barcode generator dynamically, such as when clicking a button, I create a reference to the instance of barcode generator component of type any using the ref property. And within the exportImage function, call the built-in method exportImage using the barcode instance with the file name and export type as arguments. Here, I specify the file name as SyncfusionImage and the barcode image export type as JPG. To align this button in the app.css file, I set the margin CSS style. See, now when I click the export button, the barcode is exported as an image. Similarly, you can also export the QR code and data matrix as an image. In this video, I have shown you how to add the Syncfusion barcode generator component to a React application. Configure the barcode types, QR codes, and data matrices, and customize its dimensions, colors, and fonts. I've also shown you how to export the generated barcode as an image. If you want to try the example used in this video, download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also shared a link to learn about obtaining a free license key to use our React suite through our community license, if you are eligible. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel.